Welcome to Nest. This video will show you how to install the battery version of the Nest Protect smoke and carbon monoxide alarm. For the installation, you'll need a Phillips head screwdriver. A pencil and measuring tape can also help. If you're installing Nest Protect where there wasn't a smoke alarm before, check the user's guide. It has guidelines about where to install it. Make sure it's at least 10 feet or 3 meters away from cooking appliances. If you're replacing an old smoke alarm, you can probably install Nest Protect in the same place. However, it should be at least 4 inches or 10 centimeters from the ceiling or wall. Remove your old smoke alarm. You may have to twist it off. Remove the old backplate. Wipe away any dust with a damp cloth so it doesn't get into your Nest Protect. Now screw the Nest backplate to the ceiling or wall with the screws that came with your Nest Protect. There's no need to drill holes. The Nest screws are designed to go right into plaster and other materials. To attach your Nest Protect, hold it against the backplate and turn clockwise until it grips. You can then adjust it to line up with the wall or ceiling. Now it's time to test. Press the button on your Nest Protect twice to test. It will check its sensors, power, Wi-Fi connection, emergency horn, speaker, and lights.
Ready, in the bedroom. Press to test.
When the test begins, Nest Protect will give you instructions and then count down so you have time to move away from the loud alarm.
This is only a test. The alarm will sound.
If you have more than one Nest Protect, they should all speak up so you know they're connected to each other. Make sure each one sounds the alarm and lights up. That's it. To learn more about Nest Protect installation and setup, go to our support website.